Caribbean Energy Innovations is an organization committed to engaging the commercial sector in devising new mechanisms for sustainable energy. Officials say the company's role is important at a time when energy costs are skyrocketing. Thursday's program is part of a wider global village energy project, now into its third year. In 2009, St. Lucia captured the award for the best innovative idea for sustainable energy in the region. At that time, $200,000 was up for grabs.
For example, this winner from 2009, he developed a system that uses energy, ethanol from the bananas and renewing energy. So, I mean, I think it's something that it really encourages innovation.
Okay, you know, in terms of cutting back on things like electricity.
You know, cutting back on electricity, because the availability of electricity, is quite scarce, especially in lower income areas.
Officials are encouraging more micro enterprises to come on board with renewable energy ideas.
We have the winner from 2009. He is from St. Lucia, and his name is Ken Aldonza. And he'll be speaking on his project that he's been doing. And basically, the winners get $200,000 US to not only launch or assist with their program, but also to get more resources and making sure that the programs that are sustainable are going to be implemented properly.
In the quest for alternative energy solutions, local authorities have been exploring wind, geothermal, and solar energy options. There's also been a proposal from a Canadian company to convert thousands of tons of garbage from the Deglo landfill into electricity. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.